Creating editable graphics for Tiger Designer. This tutorial will take you through the steps of printing a graphic image to file and then opening the PRN file in Tiger Designer for editing. View Plus embosser drivers incorporate the ability to print to file, allowing you to edit how the document will be embossed. For example, you may have a diagram that does not have distinct outlines and differences in key areas after being embossed as a tactile graphic. When you print to file, a Tiger Designer file is created, giving you the ability to visualize and edit the document for easier reading and understanding. First, open an existing or new Microsoft Word document. In this example, we will open an existing document containing a diagram of a volcano. Translate the document by clicking the Add-ins menu in Word. Click the Tiger drop-down menu, then select Translate. When your document is ready to print to file, click the Add-ins menu, select the Tiger drop-down menu, then select Print. Select your View Plus embosser, then select the Print to File option. Check the box in the upper right of the dialog box below the Find Printer button. You may also print by selecting File, then Print. Depending on your version of Word, the Print to File option may be found at the bottom of the printer drop-down menu. Click the OK button or press Enter. You will now be prompted to save a file. Make sure to give it a meaningful name and save it in a folder where you can find it later. This will be saved as a PRN file with the .prn file extension. You can now close Microsoft Word. Open Tiger Designer by navigating to All Programs, View Plus, and then select Tiger Designer. In Tiger Designer, select File, then Open. By default, Tiger Designer is set to TDSX files. In the File Type drop-down, select Tiger PRN Files. Navigate to the folder in which you saved your PRN file. Click on the file, then select Open. After opening the PRN file, Tiger Designer will display a message asking to change the file type to TDSX. For maximum compatibility across View Plus embossers, select Yes and another dialog will open, prompting you to save a TDSX file. Accept the file name and location, and dismiss the dialog box. The file is now ready for editing in Tiger Designer. To find more tutorials on this or other topics, please visit www.viewplus.com.